Oo. Okay-okay din. Ang hirap kasi sabihin ko Mexico, sabihin na para sila pupunta ng Mexico.
Yeah,
yeah.
Okay ka.
Yeah. Paminsan na lang, pero dada talaga every week. I miss it. Of Laureen On A Budget, and I am your ABS-CBN Lifestyle Inspo this January. Today, I'll be sharing with you guys where I buy all the cheapest items inside my closet. Like, gano ka winter-winter ko? Like, big, puffer, light jacket, pang bagyo.
Pang winter there.
As in like snow?
Pang puffers tayo naman
there. Sa Changi siya in Hong Kong. So, growing up, I would always go to a street in Causeway Bay. Malapit siya sa, hindi ko na siya ngayon. Before lang. Or baka meron pa rin. Pero malapit siya sa, may tapat ng Apple Center. Yung malaki Apple doon. So may isang maliit na eskinita doon. And sobrang dami nilang good finds. Like I think, nakakabili ako ng necklaces before for like 60 pesos. But really nice quality. So I got one of my really nice gems there. It's color pink. And really warm. It's cute because I scored a really, really nice YSL blazer at a vintage shop. Hashtag ukay-ukay. But you can find so many nice blazers inside ukay-ukays. If you just really dig deep, makakahanap kayo ng mga designer stuff. And they usually sell it for like 300 pesos. So that's quite a steal. Ooh. Ukay-ukay din. Ukay-ukay din. Lahat ng, madami akong high-piece jacket. Like, really nice vintage Adidas and Filas. I got them for 180 if I'm not mistaken, but they also have a few that's like 230 pesos. There's just Anonas Mall. There's an entire rack of really nice hypebeast, hypebay jackets and even joggers. In joggers go 50 pesos. Additional pa yan. It's a tough question. Pag mag-visit kayo sa mga islands natin, kahit saan, like whether it be Boracay or Palawan, usually, may mga nakikita kayo nagbebenta around na mga sombrero lang. If makahanap kayo ng sobrang bait na tendero, you can find really nice visors kasi sobrang love ko yung beach hats na visor lang. Beach visor. But I don't know what it is. I really love shopping pag sale na. So I really take my time when I do online shopping. I look at all the sneakers I want. And then when it goes on sale, that's when I buy them na. It's not super cheap, but you know how when, kunyari, let's say Nike or Adidas, pag nag-release na ng shoe, sobrang mahal agad ng price nila kasi ang daming bumibili, so binibenta for a more expensive price. I find that Nike Lab really has the best prices when it comes to finding unique rubber, unique sneakers. So, as compared to something na let's say 10,000, 50,000, you can get inside their store, you can just get it for like 6,000, 5,000 pesos. So, thank you. Shades. Alam mo, if pumunta ka sa mga bazaars, binibenta lang nila yung shades for like 50 pesos, 80 pesos. And maganda na rin sila. So, I usually buy polarized kasi mahilig ako sa beach. Yung hilig ko sa either sobrang late na frames or ano lang nga siya. Parang mirrorized lens na siya. And I scored one for 80 pesos at a bazaar.
Whoa!
Mas mura pa sa baklaran eh.